convinced that ISIL is a direct threat to Britain. There is now a comprehensive strategy in place to defeat them. I have been asked by the Iraqi government for our help, and so I'll be recalling the British Parliament on Friday so that Britain can take part in international airstrikes against ISIL in Iraq.